Fast 10 tested methods to accelerate weight loss. Guaranteed. Membership in a gym and nutritious eating are luxuries that sadly not everyone can afford. And, of course, there are others that can but are either too distracted or tired to invest in time and effort. As a result, obesity rates tripled between 1975 and 2017, with about 1.9 billion people in significant weight struggles around the world. The good news is that there are some easy but tested ways to make weight loss both simpler and more efficient. Number 10. Eat before you eat. Definitely not how you thought the weight loss video would start? Let me clarify that. This point is all about where and what you're eating. Researchers at Penn State University have discovered that eating a cup of soup before a meal will help suppress your appetite. This is presumably due to the fact that you have to slowly eat spicy soup. But this gives the brain and stomach ample time to arrange a fullness post. In addition, all foods have varying satiety thresholds based on their shape, temperature, and energy content. It turns out that soup, whether liquid, chunky, or purified, beats the competition when it comes to improving your stamina and keeping you happy after a meal. Number 9. Spices up your meal. Do you like the spicy side of your food? If so, this tip is going to be music to your ears. Yeah, my tongue. Eating spicy foods will briefly improve your metabolism by up to 8%, increasing your body's calorie burning rate. It has also been observed to allow people to feed slowly, which is also beneficial for their metabolism. According to Jacqueline London, a senior clinical dietitian at Mount Sinai Hospital in New York, spices have anti-inflammatory properties and add a taste that adds to a sense of fullness in the stomach. But with a sea of spices to pick from, how do you find some that can help you lose your gut the most? Okay, you should try this amazing spicy chili powder that's written with capsaicinoids that take more energy to process than other foods that make you eat slower. It can even influence your food habits and send you to the fruit side. Ground ginger brings back blood sugar levels to normal, which is very important for weight stability. You might consider sprinkling it on the stir fry or even applying it to the Greek yogurt with the Indian spice that we all love and curry turmeric dishes to fight fat cells by stopping them from rising and keeping them smaller. By the end of the day, the heavy scent of garlic powder will make you eat slower and in smaller bites, which will deter you from overeating and help speed up your metabolism. Number 8. Enjoy nutritious snacks. Eat more, but not at meals. Oh, yeah, you got that right. One of the greatest mistakes people make who try to lose weight is stretching the time between their meals. Although this may seem rational, it really ends up making you feel absolutely hungry before any meal, so that you eat more in one sitting room. You're still more likely to eat quickly, which is certainly not recommended. Keep nutritious snacks like sunflower seeds, almonds, spicy apples, mixed nuts, whole wheat crackers, Greek yogurt with berries, and low-fat cheese on hand and eat every few hours. Chris and new vegetables come in all sorts of variations, such as hummus cucumbers, kale chips, or celery sticks. Who said that your nutritious snack has to be fluffy and bland? Number 7. Sleep more. I bet you'll love this one. It turns out that sleeping more can actually prevent you from putting on unwanted pounds. Getting proper rest is really important for your body to function. Well, a study at the University of Colorado Boulder found that people on a diet consumed 6% fewer calories when they got enough sleep. The experiment went like this: 16 young healthy adults spent 2 weeks at the university's hospital, which was a special sleep suite. Sounds pretty sweet, right? At first, all of them got 9 hours of sleep a night and a nice square meal to feed them. They were then split into two groups, the first of which got only 5 hours of shut-eye. Members in the group spent more energy staying awake and started overeating at mealtimes. Think of that the next time you decide to stay up late and watch TV or surf the web. Number 6. Drink large amount of tea. You know the cliche drinks 8 glasses of water a day. You really should be drinking water, of course, but only because you're thirsty. For other times, tea, particularly green, is a better choice because it contains a lot of antioxidants that can help you lose weight. If you want some evidence of this, just remember that green tea along with water is a beverage of choice in many Asian countries. They've been taking advantage of it for years, and it's helping them to remain lean. As a bonus, green tea helps shield the body from cancer. Number 5, implementing the color blue. We all know that wearing those colors will make you look smaller or broader. Oh, it turns out that the color of the plate has a similar impact on the appetite. Increasing or lowering it at Oxford University has shown that people prefer to consume less when there is a greater color difference between their plate and the food on it. The participants sampled sweet and salty popcorn from white, brown, green, and red bowls. They found that the salty popcorn tasted sweeter when it was in the blue and red containers, and the sweet one was saltier when it was served in the blue dish. The smaller the comparison between the plate and its contents, the more food you want to feed yourself. Scientists have also observed that people in the blue room eat 33% less. Blue is believed to calm you down by physically lowering your heart rate and potentially lowering your appetite. No wonder McDonald's, KFC, and Burger King use hunger-provoking reading instead of naming blue in their restaurant decor. Number 4, avoid multitasking. If you are one of those people who can have their lunch, finish up a last-minute report for work, and chat on the phone with their spouse or a friend all at the same time, you might want to break this bad, though quite an impressive habit. When you multitask, your mind bounces from one job to another but doesn't really focus on any one of them. And that includes thoughts of food. This can make you forget that you're on a diet, so you'll unconsciously dig deeper into your snack drawer. People also tend to eat faster and in bigger quantities when they aren't fully concentrated on enjoying the process of eating. Number 3, smiles more. To have a nice laugh. The practice session will extend your life and give you a mini aerobic exercise. It allows the heart to pump quicker, which increases the supply of blood in the body. Intense humor for over an hour burns about as many calories as weightlifting for 30 minutes. We know this due to the study lead by Dr. Helen Pilcher, who is also a neuroscientist and a comedian. She will certainly know one or two things about laughing and its effect on the body. Number 2, sleep mostly in cold. When we sleep at lower temperatures, the body burns the brown fat contained in the belly to keep it warm. To remove this fat, the body requires heat such that the metabolic rate rises. The Medical Journal of Diabetes published the findings of a research carried out by the National Institutes of Health on this topic. The subjects of the trial spent multiple nights in the climate-controlled apartments. Study has found that people who sleep in rooms with a temperature of about 66 degrees burn 7% more calories than those who slept in colder rooms. The truth are arguing about themselves. Number 1, switch the lights off. It may sound a little odd and random, but it's real. Researchers at Ohio State University have discovered that sleeping in dark areas will make the body go down. When I say dim, I mean pitch black, so no mobile or tablets until you go to bed and turn off the TV and the computer screen. I know it's difficult, but what about the impact? Absolute darkness is vital for your body to generate enough hormone-boosting metabolism to make you slim down in no time. What helps you lose weight? If you have any hidden tricks that you'd like to share, update us about it in the comments below. Don't hesitate to press the subscription button to continue on the health road of life.